Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Danny from Dahua Overseas Business Center. Today, we'll be looking at some WizSense series products. I'll show you how easy they are to install and showcase the new Quick Pick and AI SSA features. Let's go! Here we have the WizSense 3S2 series IPC, the WizSense SD5A network PTZ camera, and the WizSense NVR 2000 I2 series. Installation is super simple. Let me show you. Connect the VGA cable to the NVR and monitor. Attach the power cable to the NVR. Plug in the monitor. Connect the mouse to the NVR. Switch on the NVR. Use the Ethernet cables to connect the cameras to the NVR. After a few minutes, your camera images will display on the screen. The Quick Pick function allows you to quickly retrieve human or vehicle targets from SMD events using an AI algorithm of color extraction and comparison. Let's take a look at the Quick Pick function. Click the Quick Pick button. Drag the anchor points to select a searching area. Click the OK button. Quick Pick provides a new search UI that is easy to use. On the top of the list is search conditions. Expand the list to filter the conditions. The default search settings are full channel search, similarity at 80%, and videos within the past 24 hours. When you double-click the video result, the related video will play on the right window. These videos can automatically play one by one. A green tracking box will display and track the human or vehicle target. A red line marks the time the target appears. The similarity can be quickly adjusted by dragging the slider on the lower left to enable further content filtering. In this example, this reduces the total number of search results from 82 to 5. By adjusting the similarity settings, you're able to produce a more concentrated search. Another big feature I mentioned is the AI Scene Self-Adaption, or AI SSA. From the main page of the camera webpage, enter the camera settings. Then you will see the AI SSA. The default mode is on. When the AI SSA is on, setting specific parameters for exposure, defog, and anti-flicker scene adaption will not be available. You can turn off the AI SSA to change the settings of exposure, defog, and anti-flicker scene adaption. Once the AI SSA is on, the camera will intelligently identify the scenes and adjust the image parameters correspondingly to ensure the best quality for the users. Some supported scenes include rain, snow, fog, flicker, and more. Thanks for checking out this video. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. If you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a safer society and smarter living.